Item number, SCP-195. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. One case containing 17 bottles of SCP-195 exists in Foundation custody. It is kept in a number 3 secure containment locker unit in the safe class storage section of Site-1279. Access to SCP-195 requires written authorization from no fewer than 2 Level 4 personnel, and accompaniment by a member of site security. Due to the untested possibility of exposure due to the inhalation of evaporated SCP-195, access requires full Level C hazmat kit, including respirator gear. It is possible that further instances of SCP-195 exist. All recovery agents are advised to make note of bottles of similar style or bearing similar labels to contain samples of SCP-195, as well as... Should further instances of SCP-195 be discovered, they are to be collected by a temporary containment team in full hazmat kit, including respirators. Description: SCP-195 is a medicinal whiskey, sold by a pair of traveling salesmen in the pre-Civil War South. Various historical sources agree that the whiskey was targeted primarily to the slave catchers of that era, and was advertised as having mind-enhancing properties. These sources agree that the salesmen were often driven out of town when the side effects of their concoction were discovered, and were hanged for their devilish ways on at least 2 occasions. When a subject consumes any quantity of SCP-195, they will initially react in a manner consistent with the consumption of an equal quantity of gut-rot whiskey, or moonshine, within a short span of time. Time frame varies by subject. They begin to experience heightened awareness, an increased sensory input, taste, touch, smell, etc. This effect of the whiskey was advertised by its salesman, and was the reason for its target audience. With this heightened sensory capability, however, comes a general decrease in impulse control and heightened fight-or-flight response, which has, in testing, been shown to lead to markedly increased levels of violent behavior. This response is theorized to explain the brutality shown by data expunged. D-class personnel under the effect of SCP-195 are capable of and willing to data expunged to enjoy the violence of the act. D-183578, first degree murder, rape, terminated, expressed a desire to rip the head off with my teeth. Further testing on the capacities of SCP-195 is deemed unnecessary. Late research assistant Renfield has been posthumously awarded a Foundation citation for performance above and beyond the requirements of duty. After the whiskey's effects wear off, the test subject will generally return to normal, with the exception of those who data expunged. Within a month, however, all subjects will experience a generalized feeling of ennui, coupled with fatigue. MRI scans at this stage show development of ulcer-like wounds in the stomach and lungs. These continue to spread indefinitely until the death of the subject. Additionally, the subject's skin and muscle structure begins to degrade, particularly around points of stress or motion. This degradation also continues indefinitely, or until the death of the subject. SCP-195 was discovered by the son of a historian in Alabama in late 2000. Mr. arrest and sentencing for the murder of was an item of minor interest in local news in the area. The Foundation became interested in his case when he was admitted to a hospital, at which point the unusual degradation of his skin and organs was noted by Foundation informants in the medical community, and traced back to an antebellum home where he had assisted his father in cataloging various items of historical interest. A Foundation team was dispatched to the home and located an open case containing several bottles of SCP-195. Addendum: historical sources' descriptions of the salesman seem to agree that one man was blonde and unusually tall, while the other had dark hair and walked with a stoop. Both men had strange bright eyes and wore matching clothing. All personnel are reminded that their capture is Level 6 priority. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-194. Thank you for your cooperation right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.